number two. That's a good lap. It's 18.880.
So let's see if he can find
four speed.
Jimmy
Kobe closing in on the pole. And Wade will do something about it as he closes the line. 18.862. The pole belongs to Doug Kobe.
Doug Kobe has done it. No surprises to a lot of folks. And Joe Koss is down there with our fast time setter. Joe, tell us more.
Well, certainly no surprise, Ben, that Doug Kobe on the pole, fastest in final practice. And Doug, after the first race of the year, there was some vulnerability that he thought in this two team, but it seems like today with the pole winning run, you might have put all that to quiet.
I don't know about vulnerability when you finish fourth. I mean, you can't win all the time, but this car is just so good at time trials. And, you know, I just drive the thing for two laps every time, and it's five straight poles here for this two team. And it's a byproduct of Phil and Alex with a great setup and Timmy nailing the tires every time. And it's just really fun to drive. And, you know, I love time trials. I know the fans love e-races sometimes, but time trials for me, it's really fun. It's always been fun since I was a kid in corner midgets. And it's fun to be the fastest because these guys are some of the best in the country here running any division, let alone just modifieds. And to come out on top of time trials is great for our team.
That's Doug Kobe. He's on the pole for the Napa Spring Sizzler here this weekend. He mentioned it was his fifth in a row.
Oh, he put him on the dirt.
job done. That forces the 59 of Williams to lose.
Number 94.
He is almost stapled to the back bumper of the Pooja Turbo.
Still being currently held down by